that I can't fake. Cause I'm wild, as wild as can be. I'm wild, W-I-L-D. I'm wild, and I like it that way. I'm gonna be wild till my dying day. I had a rock band, we toured the town. Stayed up all night cause we couldn't get down. Shaved our heads and wore purple hats. Some didn't even know where they were at. Cause we're wild. My dying day.
You're doing to me. Everyone can see that you're everything I need. Cause your love is a miracle, it's spiritual. Got here just in time. Your love is a miracle, it's visible, even to a heart that's blind like mine.
We've just started all the fun on today's club dance to around because we'll have a lot more dancing right after this. Song there from Amy Grant. Up next, one from Ricky Van Shelton.
I don't know how she stole it. I don't know when. I'm not saying that was forethought, a malicious intent. With it in a possession, she disappeared in the dark. But wherever she is, she still has my heart.
Key West Coast, hey, go 2 steps. You can do it. You just need to learn how to do it.
It might be in my home.
Yeah, you can do it.
Oh, she tells me that. See you. has my heart. Yeah, wherever she is, she still has my heart.
Their anniversary, their 60th. It's Dick and Rachel from Indianapolis. And there's a rumor going around of what you're getting for your anniversary.
The limit, you say? A rumor is that we're getting two new cars for my daughter and son-in-law. One of them's a Cadillac for her, and I'm just going to get a stinking little any little thing.
Is this true?
It's a false rumor.
A fallacy. Now, this is your daughter, and you are a state senator
from Indianapolis, Indiana.
And this is your
my daughter, Tammy. My husband, Ken, is behind me, and my son, Matthew, and his wife are behind you, and Rex is Tammy's husband.
So all this family, and then is this Ken? There, come on in, Ken. He's back there taking pictures. Well, happy anniversary. Was this a gift to come here?
Well, yeah. Yep. Oh, ma'am, really it was. We wouldn't get to go anyplace if it wasn't for ma'am, really. Well, no kidding. We don't have the money. We don't have the transportation.
Well, you're getting two new cars. Well, I tell you what, since you're a state senator, you're going to have to make it mandatory for everyone in your state to watch Club Dance.
Well, a lot of people in Indiana do watch Club Dance, and we thoroughly enjoy it.
You don't even know what party she's in. I probably don't want to know, do you?
Well, sure.
I'm a Republican.
Okay, nice to have you here. I think you're the first state senator we've ever had coming on the show. So, all right, here's one from Jesse Hunter. I think they're doing a ski bumpus. Born ready. Stay with us.
And some of the finest work here. This is Carrie. How are you, Carrie?
Hi, Phil. Good to see you.
Good to see you, too. And you got some folks with you. I want you to introduce them.
My parents. This is my mom, Sharon, and my dad, John. They came up from Orlando, Florida to visit me today.
All the way up from Orlando, Florida to visit. That's right. Not a bad drive. Not a bad drive not to see Carrie, right?
To see Carrie.
Are y'all having a good time here?
We're having a great time.
You got the tour of the whole building here.
Yeah, we did. Yeah.
Pretty nice place, isn't it?
Very nice place.
Good to have y'all with us. Have fun while you're here. Let's go back to a little dancing. I think that's Rob Crosby, isn't it?
Running down the back stretch door to door and wheel to wheel. Cost him all his money and it cost him his first wife. But he knows where he'll be come Saturday night. Just in the blood, in the blood, the life he leads. The life he loves, he will die before he gives it up.
songs a part of me. I played them all for money, and I played them all for free. Some folks say I'm crazy, but I don't give a damn. This ain't just what I do, it's what I am.
They don't know. We've talked to you all a couple times. You're married or boyfriend, girlfriend?
Boyfriend, girlfriend.
Do you have plans of being married?
No.
No. Well, maybe so. Now, Susan, what do you do?
I am an office manager of a used car lot.
And we know what you do, but we don't know. You have a nickname, Puddins. Do we know how you got the nickname Puddins?
The one I'm willing to tell you is, back in elementary school, I got hit in the face with a bowl of chocolate pudding during a food fight, and just sort of stuck through the years.
It has stuck a while. And there's something else that you may not know that we know.
I wish I didn't
know now. No. It's your birthday, right?
Yes, it is.
Well, happy birthday. A little bird told us that. Named Susan. That's very sweet. All right. Here's one from Toby Keith. Wish I didn't know now.
Turns out I knew what I was thinking. It ain't an easy thing to do. Well, I guess I should be going. I sure found out too much to stay. Please don't say you're sorry. I might wait another day. I wish I didn't know now what I didn't know then. I wish I could start this whole thing over again. I'm not saying that you could ever be true. I just don't want to know how it ends. You still have my heart in the palm of your hand. I still look like a fool in front of your friends. Yeah, I wish somehow I didn't know now what I didn't know.
Behind, son, I know you don't take Tommy Thompson, take my best friend Bo, take anybody that you want, as long as she don't go, take any boy in the world. Daddy, please don't take the girl. Same sweet girl, 10 years down the road. He held her tight and kissed her lips in front of the picture show. Stranger came and pulled a gun, grabbed her by the arm, said, if you do what I tell you, won't be any harm. And Johnny said, take my money, take my wallet, take my credit cards. Here's a watch that my grandpa gave me. Here's a key to my car, Mr. Give It a Whirl. But please, don't take the girl. Same old boy, same sweet girl, 5 years down the road. There's gonna be a little one, and she says it's time to go. Doctor says a baby's fine, but you'll have to leave, 'cause his mama's fading fast. And Johnny hit his knees and there he prayed, take the very breath you gave me, take the heart from my chest, I'll gladly take her place if you'll let me. Make this my last request. Take me out of this world. God, please don't take the girl. Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing. He was 8 years old.
Hi, welcome back to the show. Brenda, how are you?
I'm doing fine, Phil. How are you today?
I'm fine. Now, where are you from originally?
I'm from Portland, Indiana.
Up there in farm country?
Up in farm country.
Did you live out on a farm?
I sure did. She's
gotta be. You got other people from Indiana here.
We do?
Yeah, we got folks from Indiana. They come here all the time.
They do, but they don't come from Portland. Portland's a small town.
Oh, well, we had a state senator here from Indiana.
We did.
We got one today, as a matter of fact. He's here somewhere. I don't know where he is. It's a she. Oh, that's what it is. It's a she.
That's it. That's why I haven't found it.
Well, you know, you can't keep these state senators straight anymore, especially when they're up there in Congress. You got brothers and sisters?
I have two brothers, an older one and a younger one.
They stay on the farm?
Yes, they're still on the farm.
Well, what
brought...
What brought you down to Knoxville?
I moved down about 5 years ago. I just wanted to come to the big city life.
You're a career woman, right?
I'm a career woman.
We're glad to have you here on Club Nance. You having a good time?
I'm having a great time.
Well, you keep that up, okay? What's going to be the next song? I'm going to let you introduce it.
Big Heart by Rodney Cogwell.
You did that good. You've got a future in this business. But she makes it look so easy. I could die. She's got to be.
She's got a big heart. they bought out our competitors and they changed the branch. And I got to stay here. I'm in sales now. I'm on days. I don't work nights anymore. I love it.
Wonderful. So are you with... Did you go with the new company, the one that bought it?
They left the sales department here, so I'm tickled.
Well, you know what? Say what?
What?
We have a tush push coming up.
Oh.
You love the tush push.
I got too much push to tush.
No, you don't. All right, we're going to have a tush push. We're going to make Big Bob get on the front row. How about that?
Up on the front row?
Front row. Front Row Bob, that's what we're going to call you, Front Row Bob. All right, we'll be back. Front Row Bob, and get your tush push.
You
right after this. Started right now. Come here. Come here, you two. Tell them what songs first. You just had this look on your face like you wanted to talk. Tell them what song's up.
Dreaming with My Eyes Wide Open by Clay Walker.
Very nicely done. Here's Clay Walker.
I spent half my life on bended knee, begging somebody to change, and the other half praying to God that they never would. And all it got me was twice as lost, but it all turned out the same. And all that begging finally did somebody good. I used to dream all night, the day that was gone. But come the morning light, forever from now on. I'm gonna do my dreaming with my eyes wide open.
Came up up with a plan. Brother and me started up a band. Sister put a sign on the roof. Daddy bought a case of 90 proof. Now we call it the Cadillac Ranch. They're parking cars in the old pea patch. There's a bar in the barn and the place stays packed. Yeah. Till the cows come home at Cadillac Ranch. Now the only thing that we raise is cane. You don't need the sun or rain. Just neon lights and some ice cold beer. Keeps everything green around here. Mama takes the cash at the door. Brother and me keep them out on the floor. Sister sets them up at the bar. Daddy kicks back with a big cigar. Now we call it the Cadillac Ranch. They're parking cars in the old bean patch. There's a bar in the barn and the place stays packed. Till the cows come home at Cadillac Ranch. Now the only horns around here today are the ones up on the grill of a genuine 59 Coupe de Ville. Now we call it the Cadillac Ranch. They're parking cars in the old bean patch. There's a bar in the barn and the place stays packed. Yeah. Till the cows come home at Cadillac Ranch. Now we call it the Cadillac Ranch. They're parking cars in the old bean patch. There's a bar in the barn and the place stays packed. Yeah. Till the cows come home at Cadillac Ranch.
We'll be right back with a song from Rob Crosby Stevens. Cal, how you doing, Cal?
I'm doing fine. If it got any better than this, I don't much believe I can stand it.
Oh, my goodness.
You know what? Those pants match my shirt perfect. What would you take for them?
You think they fit you?
I could squeeze my rear end in them. I don't know.
I'd give them to you if you really want them. Let's see what Phil's doing up at the bar, okay? Hey, Phil.
Yes, I'm over here with Cecil and Marion. And where are y'all from?
Belleville, Ontario, Canada.
Really? You came all the way from Canada down to be with here or something, club dance?
Just down to see you, Phil.
Just down to see me. Yeah, I believe that. You having a good time?
Oh, we had a wonderful time.
And what you're celebrating is?
Our 50th wedding anniversary is coming up.
50 years together. Isn't that great? You want to say hi to anybody back home?
We'd love to. Say hi to the kids. Hi, kids. And to Doris, our sister-in-law that couldn't come with us.
Okay, how about you, Cecil?
I'm going to say hello to Dorothy and Mary.
He said hello to other women during your 50th wedding anniversary. Oh, boy, we better get back to dancing. Here's Rob Crosby. She wrote the book.
Well, she's got the stuff that dreams are made of. She wrote the book on the ways of love. All she's got to do is just give me that look, and that's all she wrote. She wrote.
Song, a couple of good years left.
little rust around the doors. She fires up every time. The paint's faded black to gray. The radio don't always play. She stops more on a quarter than a dime. She carried my wife and son safely home when he was born. I cruised in the front, loved in the back. How can I let go of a friend like that? She's still got a couple of good years left. Yes, she's still got a couple of good years left. Now she may not be the fastest, and she may not be the best, but she's still got a couple of good. Came off in my hand. It's back on the list again. Just one more thing to fix. The top step is loose again. And every now and then that old furnace needs a kiss. We raised a family here. As a house, it's gone to seed. As a home, it's all we need. It's still got a couple of good years left. Yes, it's still got a couple of good years left. Compared to better. Now hair goes gray and steps get slow, but that's all part of life, you know. One turn is all we get, baby, you and me, well, we're not through yet. We've still got a couple of good years left. Oh, we've still got a couple of good years left. The way you make
Right. Where are we from?
From Vero Beach, Florida, with the Cactus Moon Dancers.
You're here with the group, the Cactus. Oh, okay. And you wanted to say hi to who?
To eight of my great grandchildren up in Allentown, Pennsylvania. Hiya, kids.
You got eight grandchildren. Great grandchildren. Oh my.
Great grandchildren.
Hey, well, nice to have you here.
Thank you.
And you are. What's your name?
It's Mark.
Where are you from, Mark?
I'm from Michigan.
Have you ever been here before?
Once.
A long time ago?
It was beginning of summer on my way to Florida.
Okay. Well, nice to have you back. I guess you watch our show in Michigan.
Thank you.
And where's the rest of your pants?
Left them on the bus.
All right. They're in Florida. Yeah, well, okay. Well, tell everybody what song's playing right now.
Well, the next song is I'm in a Hurry by Alabama.
Rushing, rushing to life no more. All I really gotta do is live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why.
It says I'm running behind, I better pick up my pace. It's a race and there ain't no room for someone in second place. I'm in a hurry to get
freedom. I rush and rush until there's no more. All I really gotta do is live and die. But I'm in a hurry and don't know why. I'm in a hurry to get things done. Oh, I rush and rush until there's no more. All I really gotta do is live and die. But I'm in a hurry and don't know why. I'm in a hurry to get things done. Oh, I rush and rush until
Hey, Phil, what's going on back here?
We have something very special cooking over here. You know, House comes up all the time, brings all these pretty girls, at least that's the ones I know. She brings a lot of people up from Orlando in that area.
They are mainly pretty girls.
And our buddy Stephanie here is here today. And guess what today is? It's Stephanie's birthday.
Hey, Stephanie.
Happy birthday, Stephanie.
Thank you. Well, it's a big 2-1. I'm actually legal today.
Oh, you're 21 today?
Yep.
Is that right?
That's right.
I tell you what, we're going to have something special. Here is a cake for you for your birthday. Now, you get the honor of slicing it, and we're all going to get a little cake, okay?
Okay. That's good to me.
Okay. Here we go. What's coming up for the dancing, Shelly?
Well, I don't know about dancing. Let's stay here and eat this cake.
Okay, that sounds like a great idea to me.
Here's
I'm looking for a place.
Carlson, happy birthday.
I'll buy a new dress, find a new address. I'll throw out everything I don't need around. You made me lonely. From now on, I won't be. 'Cause when I make my list of what goes out, I start with you. Time to make the heart again. I'll start with you. Then I'll start my life again tonight. I'm going to say goodbye to all the reasons why I let go. And I'll start with you. I'll start with you.
Let's do that.
really good. You ought to have a birthday every week, Stephanie.
These birthday parties are fun, aren't they?
Yeah, they are.
All right. What we got up next, Philip?
I don't know. I don't care. I'm still eating cake.
Here's Pam Tillis. Put yourself in my place.
Put herself.
Your mind is set on never even trying again. But you don't know the only heart that's been broken. Baby, I've been through it all before. And the quickest way around a lonesome feeling is a plain and simple straight line to my door. Put yourself. Baby, you can too. Maybe you just need a little help now getting through. So before you think of throwing in the towel,
we'll be back at the special dance with Curtis and all his gang right after this. Stay with us.
True love's waiting just inside these four walls.
Welcome back to Club Nance. Got Curtis out on the floor. Nice birthday party up there earlier. And you got all the, are these your buddies here?
These are my buddies. This is John and Linda Neese from Fort Pierce, Florida, and the Cactus Moon Dancers. And they came up with our group this week, and they're going to have a special show with us.
Okay, now I have to ask you something first.
Okay.
Now, I'm surprised that you're here, because I understand you have a huge florist bill. Huge florist bill. What's the story with that?
Yeah, there's a florist bill.
Who are you sending flowers to?
We'll see next week. In the
Three times a week, from what I understand.
How about... I'll do the next newsletter. How's that?
He's not giving any facts, is he? Yeah. Well, I understand they're going to North Carolina, but that won't say any more. okay, what you got there?
Shelly, we got this shirt that everyone signed for you, and it's from the Cactus Moon Dancers from Fort Pierce, Florida. And we also have for Phil, because we heard that Phil likes golf shirts, we got him a t-shirt, but we also got him a golf shirt.
He'll love that, and I'll give it to him when I get up there. And what dance are you doing?
We're doing a Good Golly Miss Holly by National Woman Working Holiday by Sammy Kershaw.
Okay, and I know you're dying to say hi.
We've got two little girls that dance with us, Sabrina and Rhonda. Hi.
Okay. All right. Here's Sammy Kershaw.
Ah!
Anything else you want to tell us?
Next week I'll be seeing somebody.
Would it be Whitney?
Yeah.
From North Carolina. Probably got like a sinus condition, sneezing with all these flowers and stuff in the room, right? Allergies and stuff kind of getting to her. Making her sneeze.
No comment.
Oh, okay. Just because we like you so much. Here's Dwight Yoakam. You want to send this one out to Wendy?
That's fine. It'd
be out to Wendy.
Here's a little sister. Yeah, don't you do what your big sister done.
Welcome back to Club Dance. Now, ain't you glad you didn't use that remote control during the commercial? I want you to take a good long look at two of our regulars here. Now, this is Bonnie and Walter, and y'all make a long trip every week, every night just to come up here.
That's right. 2.5 hours.
2.5 hours? You come from where?
Kennesaw, Georgia.
Come all the way from Kennesaw just to come here and dance and socialize with everybody.
That's right. We have so much fun here.
I can tell you all have a good time out there. You always got that bright smile on your face, having a big time. You really do, don't you?
You bet. We got to show up and have a great time.
Okay, what I want you to do, Bonnie, I want you to introduce this song since you're a regular. This makes it official.
Whatever It Takes. Kenny? What is it?
Chesney. We'll work on that and do it again, okay?
Billboard out on the interstate. If it takes forever. You got a man in the alley most every night. Now listen to me, honey. Let me tell you something right here. If I find out you've got a new man, he's in trouble, you understand? Well, I'll take the law right in my hands and make it wish you'd never been born. Now, I don't go out looking for a fight, but I got a left and I got a right, and any man will love it on you tonight. Well, it better be warned. You got two timing written all over your face. You ain't nothing but a big disgrace. I ain't blind, mama, I can see. Been two-stepping out on me. Two-stepping out on me. Two-stepping out on me.
Darren and Michelle at the Southern Comfort in St. Lucie County, and Chuck and Amy at the Rocking Horse in Stewart.
All right. Those buddies of yours?
I dance there all the time.
Okay. Well, you are holding the Club Dance Instructional Dance videos. We have two series. You've heard us talk about them. Series one is Two Step and Waltz. Series two is East Coast Swing and the Triple Two Step. And to order, just call 1-800-327-8375, and they'll take care of you. All right. Thank you, Robert. Here's Tanya Tucker, a good swing song, A Little Too Late.
Well, the hotel told me you're a heartbreak king. Guess I ought to pay attention when they say those things. But it's a little too late. I know all my old buddies won't
but it's a little too late. To do the right thing.
Everybody just
now.
To swinging their little hearts out. We'll be back with don't more dancing. Stay with us.
But it's a little too late to do the right thing.
Most of the good ones are behind the bar.
You're saying you had a friend that's got a TV or two TVs.
Listen, Paul Hurt, he's up in Pigeon Forge, 86 years old. He loves club dance, but he also loves his Monday night football. He's got two TVs, one for club dance and one for Monday night football. I swear he watches us every night. Hello, Paul. Say hello, Paul.
Thanks for watching us. And you're going to take a few days off? You're going on vacation?
I'm going to take off to Missouri for a few days.
Okay. Well, have a good time.
I hope you
be waiting for you to come back. It'll be hard. Okay. We'll be back here tomorrow for the next club dance. I will. He'll be on vacation. But I'm Shelly Mann. See you then.
Bye.